In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to change your Facebook ad goal. Whether you're new to Facebook advertising or looking to fine-tune your current ad campaigns, understanding how to effectively switch your ad goal can significantly impact your marketing success. So let's dive into the process. Firstly, to get things rolling, you'll need to navigate to Facebook Business Manager. This is the central hub for managing not only your ads, but also your pages and the people who work on them. If you're managing multiple pages or ad accounts, this space keeps everything organized and easily accessible. Once you're in the Facebook Business Manager, the next step is to log in with your Facebook credentials. Click on the Login with Facebook button. If you're already logged into Facebook in another tab, this might be a seamless step. However, if not, simply enter your login details when prompted. After you've successfully logged in, it's time to choose your account. Select the account associated with the ad you want to adjust. If you handle multiple accounts, make sure you pick the correct one to avoid any mix-ups. Now, let's focus on navigating the interface. In the lower left panel of your screen, you'll find the Ads button. Clicking here will lead you closer to where the magic happens. This section provides a comprehensive overview of your ongoing campaigns, ad sets, and individual ads. From there, proceed by clicking on Ads Manager. This is the control room for your Facebook ads where you can dive deeper into each campaign, scrutinize performance metrics, and of course make adjustments to your ads, which is exactly what we're aiming to do today. Once in Ads Manager, you'll want to direct your attention to the Campaigns tab. This is where all your advertising efforts are categorized and organized. The Campaigns section provides a bird's eye view of your advertising strategy, making it easier to locate the specific campaign you wish to adjust. Within the Campaigns dashboard, click on the Ads section. This will narrow down your view to the individual ads that are part of your selected campaign. Each ad you've created or are running will be listed here, complete with performance metrics and settings. Find the specific ad you wish to edit and hit the Edit button. This action will open up the editor view, where you can see all the details of your ad, including its objective, audience settings, budget, and more. This is the critical step where you'll be making your adjustments. Now, click on your ad set within this editor. Ad sets are where you define the audience for your ads, as well as budgeting and scheduling. This step takes you closer to fine-tuning your ad to better align with your marketing goals. Once in your ad set, navigate to the audience section. This area allows you to define who sees your ads based on various criteria, like location, age, interests, and behaviors. Tailoring your audience is key to ensuring your ad reaches the right people. Further refine your audience by going to Advantage Detailed Targeting. Here you can get incredibly specific about the characteristics, interests, and behaviors of your target audience. This step is vital for optimizing your ad's performance by ensuring it's shown to people most likely to be interested in your message. Finally, type in your keyword into the Detailed Targeting section. This keyword should closely align with the interests or behaviors of your target audience. By inputting a relevant keyword, you're instructing Facebook to zero in on users who have shown interest in or related to that specific term. Remember, the goal of adjusting your Facebook ad goal is to make sure your advertising efforts are as effective and targeted as possible. Throughout this process, it's important to continuously review your ad's performance and tweak your audience settings or add creative as needed. To sum up, changing your ad goal involves a detailed review of not just the ad itself, but also the audience settings and targeting criteria. It's a thought-provoking process that demands an understanding of your market and the objectives you wish to achieve. With practice and patience, you'll find this to be a powerful tool in your digital marketing arsenal, capable of dramatically enhancing the performance of your advertising campaigns. That's all for now. With these steps, you're well on your way to mastering the art of adjusting Facebook ad goals. Keep experimenting, and don't forget to monitor your ad performance regularly to ensure your campaigns continue to deliver the desired results. Happy advertising!